I know, you're starting to look pretty to me.
Oh my God, stop, that felt really good.
Anyway.
Should we just have a quick, like, orgy?
Can we like
orgy? Oh my God. Let's cut the sexual tension and just do it and get it over
I'll think about Santino the whole time.
Pearl, f*** me.
Did you see how big his hands are?
Huge.
Oh my God, his fingers are like, they're like sticks in the yard.
I like lifted him Santino's an alien. And, like, came in my pants. They were
just
very
a little bit.
Big.
I looked at him and I was like, "Oh, bitch, I have flooded my basement." Oh, girl, he made me marshed.
That
marshed.
Marshed is a bitter cracker.
You're so
cake.
Southern, bitch. Not a marsh
the
downtown.
You say.
I want them to know.
I want to tell you, Sarge, before we keep rolling with
you
this.
You make us, I'm just kidding.
Katya floods her basement for you.
Oh.
He already knows that.
She's not the only one.
She's not the only one.
And John, I want you to lean against
my
the
basement
wall and push
for the,
it out.
For the packages in the back.
Have you seen how big John's dick is?
Yes.
Get off
yes.
the phone!
It's on display.
It's the packages behind,
day.
Sarge.
Let's see it.
And this one.
Sarge, we need
just
to
shake
no.
your bottom.
It's the packages
Sarge.
Behind
Sarge.
Entertain us. Entertain us. Show us something,
just
mister.
One
this one right here
look.
Got sick of me calling out John, so she's wearing tighter and tighter ooh. Shorts every day.
Yeah.
They
she's jealous.
Me,
she's jealous.
And then want to show up to our hotel rooms and say,
hey,
just
oh my God, right? I was like, oh, they're coming over. Let me like do a little spot
girl,
treatment.
I cleaned.
Let
I do
clean a little. Yeah.
And girl. Look at Cliff back there saying, oh, I'm safe from this. No, you
married.
Ain't.
Married.
I am.
Married
girl,
and
he's
straight.
Talking about, I'm married. I'm like, so.
Married.
Do you know how many married men I've to get my way
girl.
Through high school.
Hello.
Spaghetti is straight until you warm it up.
And then you put it in your mouth. Suck it down.
Well, he did look
know.
Dapper through the walkthrough.
So I was like,
I love
have
him.
I just been in here for too long or does he look hot? Like,
I
been in here for too
I
long.
Think he has always been sexy. I don't think he's like conventionally attractive.
Well, he's the one for you, right?
Like he's like my get out of jail free
get
card.
Get out of jail free card. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If I had a husband, I'd have lots of those.
No, I told my husband that there's one person in the whole wide world, it's Santino Rice.
Okay, so
and
anyway.
And it's because that motherfucker oozes sex. So-